pencil with a fist first showing .net. Just between me and you, how does this show end?
It ends well, we hope. We can't answer that.
Hey, do you have a gin prize in there? I love gin.
The alcohol or the character?
It's a character?
Let's get something to pop here. What do we got for Bob? Don't do that all at once.
Bob.
Next question, please. Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Hi. My name is Stuart, and I'm a lostaholic. I'm trying to keep my question relevant to this season. So, with everything that went down at the Tempest, when Jack and Kate show up and Charlotte says, "Well, if you come with me, I'll explain everything." We never really got to see that conversation. So, what did Charlotte explain to Kate, and how did Daniel know about the secondary protocol?
May I answer the second part first? Daniel knew about the secondary protocol because he has this little notebook with him. And written in that notebook are all sorts of things that have already happened or are about to happen. And it will figure very prominently into season 5. So you'll learn about that. And as for the Tempest, basically the scene that we never wanted to write was Charlotte explaining to Juliet that there is a station where they manufacture massive amounts of poison gas that could wipe out the entire population of the island, and that they were going to neutralize it as a precautionary measure. Wow. Can't believe I just pulled that out of my ass. Sounds good, right?
Sounded really good.
Yeah, sounded really good.
That was really good. And for you, sir, we have a large tub of Dharma Ranch dressing.